Look, a lot of people are asking me about my story.
So here it is. I grew up in Alabama. I love
sports. It was always my outlet. I wasn't always the best, but I was always the
meanest. That's the way my dad taught me. He also taught me how to cook a steak. I leave this thing on so long that it would come out
medium rare. The only way a man should eat a steak. Speaking of men, let me tell you a story about when I became a man. One of the other players tried to take a cheap shot at me, so I took my helmet off and beat him down so bad with it that he ended up in the
hospital. Sometimes I beat him so bad I drove him there myself. And I show them what a real man
looks like. At least that's what my dad says anyways. You know, he didn't really care too much about me getting kicked off the football team. He was just happy that I didn't tarnish the family name by looking weak. That's the only thing.
That brings me happiness. That and kicking the shit out of somebody. So whether it's at the county fair,
on the football field, or in the ring, we might not always win, but we will make you second guess.
Getting in the ring with us